Courage means the ability to do something dangerous. As a Britisher, Sarla Ben supported India's struggle for freedom. Sarla Ben came to India and worked for justice and equality.
I am Mahatma Gandhi, lead the freedom movement of India.
I am Katrina Mary Hillman from England. I must join the Indian people in the struggle, for they are fighting for freedom, truth and justice.
Most of the people of India are live in the village, they are very poor. Can you live with them and work with them?
I can and I will.
From today onwards, your name is Sarla Devi.
I will start a school for them where they learn to care for the earth, the forest, look after our needs. The entire must look after our forest.
I start the Quit India movement.
Quit India immediately. Quit India, quit India, quit India.
I arrest you.
In 1947, India is independent.
Now our problems are over. Sarla Ben, someone selfish people cut down the trees and carry timber. We must fight the evil forces that are destroying our beloved Himalayan forest. We must never give up. We must save our forest, our Himalayas, our environment.
The struggle for save the forest is not easy, but we must not give it up.
Let's start the struggle for saving the forest.
Thank you.